Next on this month's auction is a classic 1976 Honda CB754. This is the original single overhead cam configuration with the four carbs that are missing and the four into one exhaust that came stock with. The back part of the exhaust is missing. This is being sold for parts or restoration. This is the original parakeet yellow paint job on here. It is missing the seat, the side covers for the oil tank covers, the carburetors, and the air box, and the muffler. Other than that, it appears to pretty much all be there. The front end looks to be straight. The triple clamps are in good condition. The headlight bucket and gauges are intact. The headlight bucket's not damaged, nor are the mounts for the headlight. Turn signals are nice and straight. Front fender's intact, doesn't appear to have any damage. The original overhead cam 750 cylinder head, engine block and cases appear to be in good serviceable condition. The original tank is here. Looks like it's gonna need a restoration on the tank and a new paint job, new seat and side cover on this side. The original chrome chain guard is intact, as are the four original turn signals. No evidence of any major crash damage. Bike is all there. Was used as a parts bike for another parakeet yellow 750 that we have going up for sale this month. This one is showing 15,666 miles on the original tack and speedo. Be willing to bet my lunch that this would be an easy restoration. Parts are available. The engine doesn't turn over right now because it's been sitting without carbs for a while. Probably need to Marvel mystery oil the engine and then put it in fourth or fifth gear, roll it back and forth, and she'll free up, I'm sure. Worst case scenario, take the top end off and hone out the cylinders, but it's only locked up from sitting without the carbs on. But we have financing available for classics. Give us a call, 860-454-7024. We also have this V45 Magna, 1982. Then we've got the Honda Interceptor here. What year was this one, Ron? 84. And then we got a V65 Magna. This one is a 85. And then we got a 1994 Fireblade, one of the world's fastest production bikes back in the day. And we have a Radian Yamaha 700. These are all getting sold as is. What year is this one? 1986. And then we got a GSXR 1200 powered Bandit S with a Yoshi pipe on it. I think this is a 94, but I'm guessing. I was way off. It's an 01, 2001. We also have a MZ Scorpion over here. Fully fared sport bike. These are all bikes that are being sold as is with low or no reserve. We've got a Yamaha Special 850. We've got a TL 250, a Goldwing 1000, an XR 80, a FCR 1000, an SRX 250. A TS-125, a GS-550T, another 5-valve Radian, a 10th anniversary CB750, a aluminum frame Honda 250, I believe this is a 2001. We've got a Kawasaki CSR 305, a BSA. We've got a another CRT 50 1990. This is an 88. That one actually runs and rides, and a Radian. And we also have a TY-175. All these are going up on this month's auction as part of our 80-plus bike auction. On this floor, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. They're going to be sold with low or no reserve. Bid high, bid often. We'll help you with the shipping and financing if you need it. Thanks for watching. And as always, God bless America.